Get into some double crunches. These are kind of similar, or a little nice little prerequisite for the knee tuck jackknives. So starting with hands kind of above the head here, these we're actually just going to bring the knees up so we don't have to bring them into an arch. And we're just coming up, tapping. Just right back down, tap. Inhale, exhale. Same thing as always with the sit-ups. We want to breathe out as we sit up and pull that belly button towards the spine as we're raising the body.